I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to bulk uninstall apps from your Android device using the Google Play Store. Step 1. Tap to open the Google Play Store app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap your profile icon on this screen to open a menu, and then tap Manage Apps and Device in this menu. Step 3. Tap Manage at the top of this screen. By default, you'll see a list of all of the apps that are currently installed on this Android device. Step 4. Swipe down this list and then tap to place a checkmark next to any apps that you want to uninstall. In this example, I'll just choose 2 apps. Step 5. Tap the trash can icon on this screen. A window opens asking if you're certain you want to uninstall the selected apps. Step 6. Tap Uninstall. Any apps you selected will be uninstalled immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.